Hey guys, I'm LB. We are back playing the Talos Principle. And, apparently, if you reset in this spot here... Oh, well it didn't do it that time, but the first time I reset, you saw that intro was me looking at the sun there. I just wanted to see what would happen if I reset in here. And, nothing happened, so... Let's just go, I guess. I couldn't find the star. It's been a long time looking around. Could not find the star. So, let's just go somewhere else. That'll work out, right? Going somewhere else. Yeah, I have no idea. I'm gonna have to look up a guide. I cannot find the star. I looked everywhere. I solved all the puzzles again. I could not find anything. Oh, that startled me. Why is that so bright? Alright. So. Let's look at number two. There is a star in this one. Let's see if we spend a whole nother episode searching for it. Or if we can find it without doing that. Is this a box or is this just a set of walls? What? Huh? Well, this is definitely where the star is. Look at that. We need keys, apparently, but where would you find keys? Hall of Windows. Hall of Windows XP? Where are keys? I guess we're gonna have to solve all the puzzles again to find the keys, right? I don't think this one has keys, though. Pretty sure this one does not have keys. Let's get out of here. It's probably something where we get the keys and then we jump out. Suicide mission. I remember this one, and this is not one with keys. Oh yeah, what was up with these recordings that we would find of other players? I never understood that. Oh, here's the paint! Well, you know what I'm doing. I'm gonna put this over by this gate here so that when we unlock it, we can paint inside. Oops, nope, put the paint there, please. I think this is one where... Was it this one or a different one where there was a computer over here that had a blue screen? No, it was a different one, okay. Yeah. Different one. Anyway, we're looking for keys, right? Guards must be crazy. Did this one have keys? I don't remember it having keys. I just remember this one being rather annoying to try and solve. Yeah. Yeah, this one does not have keys. And are the keys even inside of a puzzle? Hey, this is new. I don't remember finding this before. Okay then. Wait, what was that? What did I run into just now? Just a wall? Okay, whatever. Where would keys be? It might actually be out in the open and not specifically in any puzzle. Where would they be? Did we read this? What? Why can't I read this one? I'm gonna try this in my phone and see what turns up. Let's see... There are secrets everywhere, sometimes within our very words. I glimpse them, but my eyes cannot read them. How can this be? Signed by Uriel 4, version 48.2.1073F. Interesting. I wonder why I can't read this in the game. Huh. So I think we've established that we need to find keys, right? Did we go in all the puzzles? I think we went in all four puzzles, right? Oh my gosh, that sun is bright. And, in my experience, we can't take stuff from one area of the game to another area of the game. Something strange has come into the world like a distortion, like something that's not supposed to exist. A beautiful voice speaks within it. The voice is not supposed to be here, it is not the work of the designer. We must avoid these abnormalities or they might spread and undermine the very fabric of our world. Was this where a recording was? One of the, audio logs that she left? Maybe, I don't remember reading those, QR codes though. I'm just exploring the shoreline now to see if I can find anything. How far will I go?
The beginning.
Yeah, that's the limit. Why is there so much to explore, though? Where are the keys? What is this? Have we been here? Don't remember this. Looks like another place to wake up. Oh, this is, the guards must be crazy. Did we explore all the way around this little area here? Man, if there's any place to hide something, it's here, right? I didn't even know this was a place. But really, where would the keys be? How would I find them? Let's try this one again. What turns this on again? Oh wait, I think I remember how. Right. The robot does not like it, that's right. Yeah, but no keys. Let me take another look at this. This door is locked. Yeah, definitely need keys. But where would I get keys? Did I explore this area? What's this? Yeah, this is where the sigil was. No keys! No keys. I'm not doing the guards must be crazy, I don't like that one. And I don't think there'd be any keys in it anyway. How many puzzles were here again? Three or four? Three. That's why I kept feeling like I missed one, I thought there were four. Where would keys be? I don't know, I'm really confused. Can't find the stars in the earliest couple of levels. In the earliest couple of areas. Yes, this sign is interesting to me. That means there used to be a puzzle here at one point, right? Here's some stairs, right? What good is this for? I don't know. Let's go somewhere else. At least we know there's a gate there that can be opened somehow. So we got one of the stars here. What's up with this water? Just decoration, I wonder? Different. Shadowing? Shading? Huh. See, now here's the thing, if we leave, we don't get to take the keys with us. Puts the keys back, right? Nope, in fact, it just destroys the keys, I guess. I wonder why it works like that, why would it completely remove the keys instead of just putting it back? What? This is another one? Another one I can't read? Well, it sounds like a ticking sound. The eagle has landed, blah. Now is the time of tranquility, and I shall rest and observe the earth. By Uriel 4. So it's another one from Uriel 4. Why can't I read Uriel 4? There's a clock here? What is this? I've never seen this before. It looks like it's actually moving. Is this based- yeah, this looks like it's based on my actual real-life time right now, it's 4 p.m. In real life, for me, anyway. No, wait, no, that's not even right, though, but that's... That's not how analog clocks work. But it did change over here right as it changed over for me in real life. Maybe it's a specific time zone? I didn't know this was here, though, this is interesting. But, I think what this is trying to remind me about is the end of the episode. So as always, thank you for watching, and if you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you, and I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye! I think it's actually 24-hour clock.